So you know the story about Samson?
Yes.
And the boy.
Yes.
The boy's name was, especially I looked at the internet. It was in Russian, it's in English, but in the original story, there is no English. He is God. He had a name, Little Brother, which means little brother in Swedish. So Little Brother. And so everyone calls, they have a big cave with rows of big cave. And they are divided. And you know the habits of cows, yes?
Yes.
So they do it this way. Lillebrook puts a point. Takes a stick in it, and Carlson takes a knife and cuts the cake and takes the half lines back. Okay. So the question is, where should Lillebrook put the point to get the most half, most possible? In the center. Because in this case, what would be And for the middle, what would be for the middle? For the center. Yes. Okay. And now, suppose that Carlson puts a stick in the cake, the boy cuts the cake, and then Carlson chooses one of the parts. Can he secure more than one half of the cake?
Yes.
How?
How?
And then, what does the boy? Boy is also clever. So Carlson puts the point. Then boy draws the line.
And Carlson chooses or
watch. And Carlson takes one of the parts. He can get his half anyway. Because he will cut the cake along a straight line through the center, okay?